Someone's lived here for a while, it looks like. Great hideout from the darkness.
Oh, you're already awake. Hello, my name's Ray. I ran to get some medicine to bring you back to your senses.
Hello, I'm Alice. I can't thank you enough. I can hardly remember what happened. How did you manage to rescue me from my uncle?
Your uncle? I've rescued you thanks to my little abilities. When I was a child, after I touched a strange stone, I was given peculiar powers. But to be honest, very rarely these powers listen to me.
I know which stone you're talking about. There's a symbol on your arm. Didn't it appear after you touched the stone?
No, there is no symbol. Of course. However, it is in the crypt, and we will need to get there by water. I have a boat, and I just need to repair the ore.
I'll help. Meanwhile, I'll tell you my story.
I discovered these crates very recently. It would be great to figure out how to open them. I've already started to fix the ore. Would you like to give me a hand? See a crypt in that rock? I hid the stone that gave me power over there.
I knew it, Ray. This is similar to the stone I found as well. Take a look at my tattoo.
What?
It appeared just a bit. It seems that the stone partially restored my strength. Where did you find yours?
The stone wasn't the only one. They were found in the desert by my father, and I was the only one to be affected by these stones. Since then, one of them has always stayed with me. Others were hidden in the village.
Where is the village? Can we get there?
Well, after we discovered the stones, our village was attacked by the Dark Warriors. It was destroyed, and those who weren't killed were possessed by the darkness. I am the lone survivor.
And since then, you've been living here all alone. Do you think we could find those stones?
They were hidden well. We can give it a try. Alice, we need to be extra cautious here. This is a dark territory. Their traps are all around. My village is across that river. Once it had crystal clear waters, and now it is a deadly poison. It is locked. In order to get to the bridge, we need to open these gates. Behind this cliff, there is a land unknown to me. It looks like there is only desert, conquered by the darkness, and nothing else. What did you see?
My befogged uncle and the Dark Warrior himself. You know what? This stranger in the picture with my mother. The Dark Warrior. They're the same person. I saw the same figurines on one of the crypts. In the place where I found Colin and Farador.
Someone is coming.
A stranger tricked Ray into the trap. I need to rescue him. A path across the broken bridge appeared, so the kidnapper arrived from that side.
Thank you.
This is a true paradise. Darkenss definitely didn't make it here.
Everything is okay.
I am Ian. Your friend is all right. Ray fell into my trap, and I had to put him to sleep to check to see if he was possessed by Darkenss.
What is this place? How is it possible that such a paradise survived amidst the desert of death?
This is a city of illusionists. It was built prior to our arrival. We are just lucky to find a safe place here. A peculiar flower that grows here creates a dome above this town. Thanks to that dome, Darkenss cannot see anything behind it. It just walks past it.
Incredible. If we could make it so that Darkenss doesn't notice us as well. We are heading to the old village across the poisonous river.
But this is a territory of the dark. It will be impossible for you to get there without being noticed. Unless you disguise as the Dark One. Yes, our scientist discovered a method. Let's go see her. She lives at the end of the street. But it is very unlikely that she will let us in. She hates to be bothered. Give me a second. There should be a key from her lab on the shelf there. I am sorry to bother you, Helen. Those guys came from afar, and they need our help.
Welcome, kids. Well, if Ian vouched for you, I will listen to what you have to say.
Hi, I am Alice, and this is my friend Ray. Ian told us that you know how to make us look possessed and walk unnoticed by the Darkenss.
That is correct. I can create a capsule with an extraordinary agent that will maintain a desired illusion for a couple of hours, but no longer than that. Otherwise, your young bodies could be seriously damaged.
I think it will be enough time.
All right, but I will need to prepare the substance. We will need the peculiar flower. I will also ask you to get some of the other missing ingredients for me. Meanwhile, I will start my preparations. This is the peculiar flower. We will need some desert fireflies to open its buds, and we must not forget to water the flower.
Dark territory. We cannot let them see us. How can we pass by unnoticed? I found him, but he's unconscious. What is this bastard plotting? We've collected everything. Let's begin.
Did you find everything? Great. Try to manage without me. See instructions on the table. I will be close by. Call me if you need anything.
Finally, this is my village. I mean, what's left of it. And this is my house, where the stones were hidden. Dark fortress down there. It's most certainly filled with dark warriors, and we shouldn't get close. My home ground. The stones are hidden in the crypt in front of us, but I don't remember how to open it.
Thank you.
I know that place. The lone dried tree in the desert. Although, we will have to pass through the dark stronghold. Stones. I hope the effect of the magic capsule lasts a little longer.
I only see one dark warrior. Where are the rest?
Alice, put yourself together. Most importantly, we shouldn't reveal ourselves.
Stop where you are.
We are new converts. The call of darkness brought us here.
All right. But I see that you are still in the very beginning of your path, and you are not ready to communicate mentally. Well, this process can take time. My name is Luther.
And where are the rest? Why is there nobody here?
Some mortals got into our lands, and everyone went to search for them. So, for now, I will be your teacher.
Your words are our command.
And here is your first assignment. Feed the dogs that you will find at the end of the camp. I've heard the dogs bark, which is strange, because the dogs sense their own a mile away. They bark only at the mortals.
But you said that the conversion into the Dark Ones takes a while.
Most probably you are right. We just need to wait and let darkness fully take over your bodies. You will have the honor to become the members of the highest dark race. You will be stripped of your weaknesses and vulnerabilities. You will learn how to hear your own on a distance, and you won't use such a primitive means of communication as a language. Soon you won't need any food or water. Darkenss will fill you with strength. For now, though, I will communicate with you with the language of mortals. Now, you will need to wait for the Dark Warrior.
said that the crypt should be under the dried tree. I'm sure that the stones are there. Their power brought life back to that old tree.
Hurry, Alice. I will try to hold them back.
Thank you.